Welcome to the Bat Sluggers YouTube channel. Today, we have two Easton bats. We have the 2019 Easton Ghost Drop 10. This bat is literally almost out the wrapper. It has probably like 50 swings on it. And then we got the 2020 180V2. It's tater time. Alright, first bat we're going to be testing out is the 2022 Easton AV. After hitting with the 2022 80V, this has a lot of pop when you build it up for USA, but it didn't really feel that good. If you don't hit it on the barrel, there's no chance it's going anywhere. And it's not really that loaded, but this bat is pretty good. When you barrel it up, it feels really good and it goes pretty far. All right, now I'm up with the 2022 80V. After hitting with the 2022 ADV, it's a good bat. I just can't hit right now. I've been a while since I've hit. I like the bat, I just couldn't hit at all. I mean, it didn't have a lot of pop. It still needs to break in. It's not very breaking in, but I like it. I just can't hit right now, so good bat. Yeah, I'm up with the Drop 10 Easton Ghost. Take this bat. It felt way better. It was a little more end loaded. I felt like the exit velocity was way higher. The ADV, it had like a squishier barrel. But yeah, I'm gonna be taking this bat. Now I'm up. After hitting with the 2019 carrot stick, I'm gonna take this bat. I feel like it traveled a lot farther, had more pop, and the exit velocity was a lot faster. So I'm gonna take the carrot stick. After hitting with both bats, the bat that won this USA competition was the 2019 carrot stick, the Easton Ghost. It felt a lot better. This bat kind of felt like it had a squishy barrel.
It just didn't feel very well. I really love the carrot stick.
The exit velocity was way faster on this bat. The ADV, this bat is, don't get me wrong, this bat's pretty very good. But the old one is just better. Hits different.
More taters.
More taters. I had two. I had one with each bat. And yeah, what do you guys say, Jude?
I gotta say that I like this bat a lot more. The ADV had like no pop. So carrot stick wins this competition.
Yes, sir! Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like the video.
But pals are swearing over there.
Bye.
No more. more saying cuss words.
So make sure to subscribe, like the button, put on post notifications, and comment some video ideas that you want us to make. We'll shout you out for it. And see you guys in the next one.